Hello guys, welcome to Ground Reality. I am Neil. I have Pravish with me and the sensational swing bowler from Mumbai, Mr. Balwinder Singh Sandhu Jr. Balu, hi. Welcome to Ground Reality.
Hi. Thank you so much for having me.
Hi, Balu. Balu, you know, he's one of the best bowlers Mumbai has produced. He's known for his swing bowling. And he used to swing at will, you know. He could swing the ball out, he could swing the ball in. Great line and length. Malu, you've been part of the Mumbai Ranji Trophy team. You've won two championships. Would you, I mean, share some experience?
I mean, like, every year, whenever you start the Ranji Trophy, there are a lot of ups and downs when you're playing in the side. Some matches you win, some matches you don't. And then through that experience, you also learn a lot of things about yourself, and also how you perform in the team, having different individuals, you know, all with the different skill sets. So it's challenging, and also when you play for a team like Mumbai, there's always some amount of pressure that is created within the team, not because the players are not welcoming, but this kind of stature. You have
the competition,
the kind of players you have,
yeah,
who are playing with you, the kind of players you are sharing the dressing room with, that's a different experience. So you have like a Wasim Jafar in the team, you have like an Ajit Agarkar or a Zaheer Khan in the team.
Wow.
And then those are huge names, and you know, I've been watching all these players since I've been a child, so it's kind of unreal. So at the start you are in awe, but then later you kind of sink into that feeling. It's great.
Not only that, but you've also played the Duleep Trophy, the Irani Trophy, and also you were in the probables of the World Cup under 19. I think the year that Rohit played, right?
Right, yeah.
How was that? What was that all about?
So I remember when I got into the probables, and we had a selection game at Nehru Stadium in Pune. So that was my first experience with a white ball. Oh. And all the players who were there, all the bowlers who were there, they were already coming from a from an experience where they had been in the ZCA or the zonal camps or the national camps. So that was a very new experience for me, and I remember feeling nervous at that time.
Who wouldn't?
Yeah. and I could also see that this is the first time where all the competition, I saw them together. Earlier in the group stages or in the league phases, I saw different players from different teams. But then when they actually got filtered and they came in one place, and then I could feel that slight pressure. I wouldn't say that I was really, really nervous, but I could see that this guy is also there, this guy is also there. He's a good bowler, he's a good batsman. So a different experience, and I would say, yeah, good.
But kabhi kabhi aisa ho jata na ki bhai, if Ajit Agarkar is watching you or Zaheer Khan is watching you, suddenly ball swing hona band ho jata hai, tab pani gir raha hai. Aisa kuch hua hai?
ऐसा हुआ नहीं, बट प्रेशर डेफिनेटली फील होता है, बिकॉज यू नो दे आर योर हीरोज एंड यू वॉन्ट टू डू वेल एंड यू वॉन्ट टू हियर दोज वर्ड्स दैट बलू यू आर डूइंग वेल और यू आर अ गुड बॉलर. सो यू काइंड ऑफ फील नर्वस, बट देन इवेंचुअली वेन यू बोल वन और टू ओवर्स यू गेट यूज टू इट.
आई एम श्योर स्विंग का कभी प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुआ
ऐसा नहीं यार, होता है कभी कभी बॉल स्विंग नहीं होता है, कभी कभी कंडीशंस हेल्प नहीं करते, तो होता है.
बट वाइट बॉल के साथ तो स्विंग करना इज लाइक अ टास्क, राइट? पहले 6 ओवर में होगा, फिर बाकी 44 ओवर्स, तो इट इज रन फेस्ट.
राइट, वेरी ट्रू, बट वो भी एक स्किल है. आई मीन यू हैव टू लर्न टू यूज दैट ओल्ड बॉल एज वेल. रिवर्स स्विंग बनाओ, कुछ करो बॉल के साथ, शाइन करो.
इट्स एन आर्ट यू हैव लर्नड ओवर द इयर्स.
यस, दैट्स डेफिनेटली विद एक्सपीरियंस, एज इन few interactions and experience.
So Balu, you had the perfect debut. I mean, you got 3-5 wicket hauls in the first couple of games, right?
Yeah.
So after that, you had a couple of injuries, you know. I mean, a year later, you made a comeback. But that time, you were not the leading bowler, as in Shardul and Dhawal Kulkarni, they were the leading bowlers. So I want to know your mindset, as in, how did you approach those games? So tell me about it.
So, when I debuted, I remember Dhawal was not playing the game. He was rested because that was the last league game and we had already qualified. So, he had rested the game and I was in for him. And I remember we won the toss and we bowled. We chose to bowl, and then Wasim Jafar, who was the captain then, he asked me, "Ke short leg chahiye kya?" And I remember that before that I never used to take a short leg.
इवन दे
So
घर वजन तो नहीं आ गया कि शॉर्ट लेग चाहिए.
बट आई सेड आई जस्ट बिकॉज आई वॉज कन्फ्यूज. आई सेड हाँ चलेगा. यस आई जस्ट सेड यस. एंड लकीली माई फर्स्ट विकेट वॉज ऑन द शॉर्ट लेग.
वाह वसीम जाफर का
विजन
विजन वाह कैसा.
सो
हाला क्या था शॉर्ट लेग पे, मतलब कैसे गया कैसे बॉल.
लेफ्ट हैंडेड था आई थिंक. रविंदर सिंह एक बैट्समैन था पंजाब का. ही जस्ट प्लेड इनसाइड एज, लगा पैड पे लगा और शॉर्ट लेग के हाथ में चला गया.
मतलब एकदम तुमने एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था.
नहीं एंड इसलिए मैं बोला ना देन आई अंडरस्टूड कि आज मेरा दिन है. एंड लकीली देन आई पिक फाइव विकेट्स. दैट वाज प्योर लक, शियर लक. आई मीन आई वुडन्ट से कि मैंने बहुत खतरनाक बोला.
नथिंग कॉल्ड लक या बलू.
बट ऐसा भी नहीं यार, यू हैड थ्री फाइव विकेट हॉल्स इन टू गेम्स. दैट्स दैट यू कांट लीव दैट टू लक.
इट वाज इन द सेमी फाइनल.
थोड़ा बहुत टैलेंट है भाई वहां पे.
हाँ आई मीन सी ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग, यू एज अ बॉलर यू हैव गुड सीजन यू हैव बैड सीजन. सो दैट वॉज माई गुड सीजन. आई वॉज रियली बोलिंग वेल दैट सीजन एंड आई गॉट द ब्रेक एट द राइट टाइम. सो दैट हैपेंड.
बट हाउ डिड यू गेट देयर, यू गॉट द ब्रेक. बट ब्रेक के पहले का स्टोरी क्या था. मीन्स बल्लू कितना मेहनत करके आया, कितना इंजरीज के थ्रू आया. वॉट आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट हैव हैड योर अप्स एंड डाउन्स.
राइट.
हाउ वॉज दैट, वॉट वॉज दैट.
So before I got picked for the game, for the Ranji Trophy game, we were playing Police Shield. I think that was the time when Police Shield was happening, and I did not have a team to play Police Shield. I was struggling. I was trying to get a team where I can play and bowl. So that year I couldn't play Police Shield, and I was going there in the nets and I was bowling. And when I got picked, that was a surprise to me. A few players called me and said, "Arey congratulations!" I said, "Kya ho gaya?" बोला अरे तू टीम में. बोला क्या मस्ती कर रहा है
इस सीनियर को तो कॉल कर.
सो देन आई सॉ माय नेम इन द टीम एंड आई वाज सरप्राइज्ड. बट देन आई सेड ओके लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस. एंड देन लकीली एवरीथिंग वेंट राइट. सो या एज यू सेड लॉट ऑफ इंजरीज. या एज यू नो
आई वांट टू नो अबाउट द सेकंड सीजन एज इन वेयर इन यू नो आई मीन यू वर द लीडिंग बॉलर. आई मीन यू टुक 3-5 विकेट हॉल्स इन द टू गेम्स यू प्लेड. नेक्स्ट सीजन यू कम and suddenly you have the likes of Dhawal Kulkarni, Shahdul
right.
Thakur, and at times I mean you were forced to bowl the, you know, you were forced to bowl one changed.
Yeah.
I mean you were not forced, you had no other option.
Right.
I
right.
Basically be the third bowler, you know.
Yeah.
From the leader of the pack to being the third bowler.
Yeah.
Suddenly
so talk about the role.
So in the second season when I came back, I actually was bitten by a mosquito I remember being here. I was coming back for the first game I played. I was really eager to play, but I wasn't honestly, I wasn't fit to play, but I somehow pushed myself and I played, and then didn't do well that match, and then I was dropped, and the whole season I didn't play, and we went on to, I think, win that season. So that's the second season was in, I would say, ideal. The third season I was then again, initially I wasn't there in the squad, but then I was later called, and then I also had a decent season that year. So when I played, I think the match I debuted, Avishkar Salvi was playing and he got injured in the first over. So that is why I got a lot of overs to bowl, and then probably that helped me to pick up 5 wickets. And later Dhawal was there, Shardul was there. So everyone knew that the kind of talent they had. Dhawal, I think, had already played for India. And Shardul was, I mean, everyone knew that one day he's going to play for India. So they were talented. So I never had any, you know, regrets that I'm bowling the third as a third seamer.
For the team. Like
for the team. So I mean I never had issue.
So Ballu, what was your role, you know, being the third bowler, what was your role in the team?
So, like I said, Dhawal and Shardul were the lead bowlers then, and I was the third seamer. I mean, it came naturally, as in it was a team decision. I never regretted it because, as you know, the SG ball swings a lot, and especially when you are a first chain bowler and it's around 10 overs, 11 overs, that is when the ball actually starts
swinging
a little more.
A lot,
yeah. Yeah. And also it swings late. So that actually worked to my advantage. And since I was following up on bowlers like Dhawal and Shardul, so the pressure was already created. Really good new ball bowler. So sometimes that I used to bowl, the batsmen are already under pressure, and sometimes because there weren't too many runs scored in the first 10 overs, the batsmen actually tried to attack me, and that kind of worked for me, and I was able to pick more wickets.
थोड़ा हल्के में लेके दे ट्राई टू
हाँ
सो दैट वर्क टू योर एडवांटेज राइट
इट वर्क टू माय एडवांटेज सो इट वाज लाइक अ विन विन सिचुएशन फॉर मी टू बी ऑनेस्ट
सो ग्रेट यार यंगस्टर्स शुड एक्चुअली लर्न क्योंकि आजकल के यंगस्टर्स दे फील दैट यू नो इफ आई एम नॉट द लीडर ऑफ द पैक मेरे को थर्ड बॉलर तीन मैं फर्स्ट चेंज क्यों डालूं एंड ऑल दैट यू नो
You know, at times even Ballu had to, you know, play that role where he had to just keep bowling outside the off stump and not think about wickets.
Yeah, I mean, when you are breaking into the side, this is your first season, you can't enter and just expect that you will be the strike bowler. You eventually have to get there after season when you perform, when you do well, then the team also starts trusting you, the selector starts trusting you, your coach starts trusting you. So only then you can get that role of the spearhead of the fast bowling attack. So, I mean, that happens to every team.
It's a lot of hard work, I guess, I'm sure.
Yeah, it is. I mean, every season you learn something new and that adds to your bowling. So it's all great, all learning.
Great. बल्लू यू हैव कम अप द रैंक्स मुंबई क्रिकेट का यू हैव प्लेड क्लब क्रिकेट कॉर्पोरेट क्रिकेट एवरीथिंग दैट इज गोइंग ऑन इन द मुंबई सर्किट यू वर देयर यू हैव कम अप थ्रू इट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज डिफरेंट बिटवीन क्लब एंड कॉर्पोरेट क्रिकेट
सो आई थिंक लाइक एनी ऑफ अस वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम वे लोअर डिविजन ई डिविजन एफ डिविजन एंड देन वी कम अप टू ए डिविजन सो आई हैड द सेम स्टोरी आई स्टार्टेड विद a club which was I think E division where I couldn't play they didn't give me one game then I played into a D division team where I got the opportunities from there because I did well there so I was spotted by some
this was when you were very young
yeah I hadn't even played Mumbai so from there I went on to play for Parsi Gymkhana I think that was A or B division and then there I picked I think one game I picked a few wickets and then from that performance I got into the under 19 side so club cricket I think for every Mumbai cricketer has been a place where you can showcase your talent and then come up from there
for age group cricket especially
exactly so from there since I got into the Mumbai side and I did well luckily I did well during the under 19s so from there I was called into the IOC team where they were looking for players who had represented India under 19 or been in the probables, done well in the interstate circuit. So from there, I was called for the selections. Then I did well there. So they picked me. They saw some kind of talent in me. So they picked me. And from there, once I got into the IOC team, it was different ballgame. Because when I got in, the players who were there selected with me, were all playing for their respective states. They were playing Ranji Trophy or they had played under 19 India or they had played for their respective states in some age group. So there was always very, very healthy competition. And since we used to play the Time Shield, that has been one of the premier tournaments, you know, earlier, not so much now. Earlier, it was considered as one of the selection tournaments for Ranji Trophy.
Ranji Trophy, yeah.
So playing in a side where everyone is aspiring to, you know, get into the same team. I mean, I had three fast bowlers with me who wanted to get into the Mumbai side. So there was very healthy competition amongst ourselves. But also we were playing in the same team and we made sure that, you know, we're together when we're playing for the team. So I think that was a very healthy competition and we grew with each other. So I think all of us at some point we played in our respective states and we've done well all the teammates so I mean that is how gradually you know I've grown in the corporate cricket I've grown in my cricket because of you know representing a team that is such a quality
a lot
team.
Of big names in IOC I think
right.
Rohit Sharma
right.
Ajinkya Rahane Cheteshwar Pujara Wasim Jaffer Rajesh Pawar
right
and Who else? Abid Dani.
Every Adani. Yeah. Each and every player in the team was proven. They had proven their talent at the highest level in domestic cricket or at the international level. So see, when you rub shoulders with such players, you are bound to pick up good habits. You are bound to pick up, you know, that hunger to play at a certain level. So I think that really shaped up my career. Really, I mean, I would really thank Indian Oil, you know, for picking me and giving me that opportunity to, you know, showcase my talent.
But then, Balu, sorry.
Go ahead,
Rashid. Can you say that Time Shield A Division is a good preparation for Ranji Trophy games?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, earlier, because Ranji Trophy was a little later, I think, in the season. So we had the time of playing Time Shield. But now, since the season starts earlier, and now since T20 and One Day are also starting earlier, so sometimes, you know, that timing is a little off where it happens at the end of the season, then you kind of don't value it too much. Though it's still a good quality tournament. I'm not saying it's not. It's still a good quality tournament.
You're safe here.
You're playing against good sides. So, I mean, it's still a good tournament. But
the timing is off.
But then one question. ये इंडियन ऑयल का क्या स्ट्रेटजी है? There have been matches where tail enders have opened the innings in a time shield game A division. I want to know कि ये क्या फंडा है बॉस?
Also it has also worked well for us in a few games, because some games the pitches were really wet because of the dew, and we didn't want to lose our batsmen, you know, in those earlier phases. So we were asked to go and bat, and then, you know, bat those few overs, even if we get out, it's okay.
Still for the team's cause. Still for the team's cause. Right,
Baliga Bakra nahi. Ballu used to open in his under 14 days.
Eventually, I started.
Who was the mastermind behind this decision?
Well, I think it garage. I mean, I was still a good batsman.
Yes, you are. But a first class 50.
I used to bat low down the order, but I was still, I think, useful. And in my school days, I was an opening batsman, opening bowler. So
everybody is in there.
Everybody is good. I was good. That is important.
I was good.
Yeah, and so stylish.
Yeah, stylish, yeah.
So I think I introduced you the wrong way. Opening batsman Balwinder Singh Sandhu Jr. with us.
Can sometimes swing the ball.
Guys, the Salarjung cricket tournament Mumbai cricket mein jo hota hai, just got done. Islam won the finals. और मिस्टर बल्लू का पार्सी जब गाना सैडली लॉस्ट इन द सेमीफाइनल्स, बट साईराज पाटिल प्लेड अ ब्रिलियंट नॉक एंड गॉट देम थ्रू इन द फाइनल्स. आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क बल्लू की अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, दो ऐसे मुंबई में यंग टैलेंट फास्ट बॉलर्स कौन है जो यू थिंक आगे जाके प्रॉबेबली रणजी ट्रॉफी मुंबई को रिप्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं, दे हैव द टैलेंट टू मेक इट बिग?
आई थिंक करंटली दो बॉलर्स ऑलरेडी टीम में आए थे, आई थिंक वन डेज के टाइम पे, सिद्धार्थ राउत और मोहित अवस्थी. सो आई थिंक दीज गाइज आर फिनोमिनल बॉलर्स एंड देव बीन पिक्ड एट द राइट टाइम. अंडर 19s में आई थिंक अभी देर वॉज अ न्यू फाइंड बिकॉज वी हैड अ ओपन सिलेक्शन वेयर वी फाउंड अ फास्ट बॉलर नेम शाहिद दलवी. आई वॉज रियली इम्प्रेस्ड विद
शाहिद दलवी.
आई वॉज रियली इम्प्रेस्ड विद हिम. ही वॉज रियली क्विक. आई मीन अ वेरी वेरी डिसेप्टिव बॉलर. आई मीन वेन ही इज रनिंग एंड यू वुडंट अंडरस्टैंड इट इज गोइंग, you know, come at 125-130. So I was really, you know, impressed by his talent. Also Tushar Kadam, I think he played under 19s last year. I think he's a good bowler.
Aisa koi jo next Ballu Junior ban sakta hai, like andar bahar?
I don't think so.
How are you rating these guys? Matlab kya dekhe hai, matlab?
I mean just the look of it. Jaise Shahid aisa bowler hai who's very deceptive. Mohit Awasthi also is very deceptive. You wouldn't understand. He's sharp.
Quick, yeah.
Siddharth Raut bowls really great areas. When we've seen last year MPL, Mumbai T20, he really bowled great lengths. So these guys are good.
So Shahid Dalvi, Tushar Patil,
Tushar
Kadam, and Mohit Awasthi and Siddharth Raut, four.
They already made it to the Mumbai.
Yeah. So I think Shahid Dalvi and Tushar, I think, are good bowlers.
Let's watch out for them, yaar, then. Guys, we are going to have a rapid fire with Ballu Junior. यार बल्लू, आर यू रेडी फॉर सम रैपिड फायर क्वेश्चंस?
एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली,
बहुत तेज आने वाले हैं भाई, डक करने रेडी रहना. नो डके का लो, नो डके मारना पड़ेगा बस. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू इज, हैव यू एवर बीन मिस्टेकन फॉर बलविंदर सिंह संधू सीनियर?
ऑलवेज. आई रिसेंटली गॉट आस्क्ड, अरे सर मैं आपका फैन हूँ. अच्छा, आई थॉट ही मस्ट हैव वॉच्ड मी बोलिंग इन द रणजी ट्रॉफी और समथिंग, बिकॉज दैट डजंट हैपन टू मी वेरी ऑफन. आई सेड थैंक यू. अच्छा अब वही है ना जो 83 वर्ल्ड कप खेले थे, मैंने बोला यार
83
पैदा भी नहीं हुआ था ऐसा, मतलब
समझ जाए. बट हाउ ओल्ड वाज दैट गाय?
तो देख के ऐसा लगा नहीं कि प्रैंक वैंक खेल रहे हैं, मतलब आजकल
पता नहीं यार उसके दिमाग में क्या चल रहा
है. टाइम पे तो नहीं था
मुझे, मतलब हमेशा वो नाम के लिए हमेशा वो सवाल किया जाता है, आर यू हिज सन, एज इन बेसिक कॉमन सेंस.
आप अपने बेटे का नाम सेम रखो.
नो,
सो नहीं रखते ना, आई थिंक क्रिस्टियानो जूनियर ऐसा सब रहता ना नाम यार.
अरे ठीक है. माय फेवरेट कोच इज ओमकार सालवी. आई थिंक आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज ड्रॉप्ड फ्रॉम द रणजी ट्रॉफी टीम एंड वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स विक्रांत एलिगेटी, ही हैड सजेस्टेड हिज नेम, सो आई वेंट टू हिम. सो आई थिंक दैट डे माय पर्सपेक्टिव अबाउट बोलिंग चेंज. आई स्पोक टू हिम द वे ही कन्विंस्ड मी, ही गेव मी कॉन्फिडेंस इन माई स्किल. Though I had a decent opening season, but still, I had serious doubts about myself when I was dropped, and the way I was dropped kind of hurt me. So speaking to him was, I think, really great. And then since then, I learned a lot about bowling. Before that, my technical knowledge or whatever you call it was different. Once I met Omkar, it was a completely different experience for me, and since then I've been, you know, in touch with him. So he's one of the guys I really admire and I love, because he's an amazing person.
Great. I have spent some time with him too, you know, and he is really good. Yeah, he's really good. Yeah. What about I'll give you a scenario now. Okay, ek ball do run chahiye, Surya Kumar Yadav is batting. What would you bowl?
Whatever I bowl, I would just pray KO. It turns in my favor. He's a difficult batsman to bowl to, but I would definitely go for a Yorker or a wide Yorker, as, and you know, keeping a field that will give me that protection to kind of, you know,
but then he can just
his shots.
Scoop that.
I know
the
that's the tough part. I mean, you don't know what he's going to do. So
if I would have been, I would have just ankle twist. Okay, about two balls.
So I mean, हुआ तो हुआ, it's okay. एक बॉल दो रन is always 50-50.
Balu, your most memorable wicket?
Oh, that's a tough one, because I've been lucky to pick a few good wickets. So I think Virendra Sehwag's wicket was really special for me, because I remember he was in full flow that day, and I had to come up with something new, and then I remember Aditya Tare was the captain, he was keeping, and he came up to the wicket and he was keeping there, and basically I just did what I do the best. I just try to bowl accurate, bowl in the right areas, and luckily he just left one ball and it slightly clipped the off stump.
Wow.
So
top of off stump,
and that was, I see, when you get Virendra Sehwag,
you don't get
full toss pe milia chalo favorite
ball, wo out ho gaya.
Par koi aisa alag planning karke aate ho kya, like aapne Yuvraj Singh ka bhi wicket liya hai, Dinesh Karthik ka wicket liya hai, Murali Vijay, तो क्या मतलब ऐसा स्पेशल प्रिपरेशन लाइक विजुअलाइजिंग समथिंग?
क्या आपने रवि शेट्टी का विकेट लिया?
बहुत बार.
सो आई मीन मतलब बिफोर एवरी गेम वो प्लानिंग चलता है कि किसको कैसा डालना है, तो समटाइम्स वो अच्छा एग्जीक्यूट हो जाता है तो विकेट मिल जाता है. युवराज सिंह लकी, दिनेश कार्तिक लकी, आई मीन दिस आर टॉप क्वालिटी बैट्समैन. So if it's your day, you get them out. If it's not your day,
so modest,
you get hammered.
So modest, Balu is so modest. Ki sab lag pe
chhod diya. That's a fact.
Sab lag pe chhod diya.
Trying to be humble and modest. That's a fact. That happens.
And what about the toughest batsman? Kaun tha? Jisko matlab aise raaton ki neend haram karne wala ek player.
अरे मेरा नाम. I think जिस साल वीरेंद्र सहवाग का विकेट लिया था उसके एक साल पहले उनसे बहुत पढ़ी थी मुझे तो वो नाइट मैच तो थे ही तो सॉर्ट ऑफ मेरे मन के अंदर वो छोटा सा कमबैक हो गया मेरा
बट इन द मुंबई सर्किट मतलब जो लोकल क्लब क्रिकेट में है कोई है ऐसा बैट्समैन जो मतलब आपको थोड़ा सा ट्रबल करता है एवरीबॉडी हैज दैट यार कि ये बैट्समैन के अगेंस्ट थोड़ा प्लानिंग करना है सी रविश इज स्माइलिंग
एक्चुअली
रविश इज वन
Once he gets going, it's difficult to because he plays all around the ground. So if he gets going, then it's tough to bowl.
If he gets going, and you with the new ball.
Initially,
he's a little tentative. So that's the best time to bowl. I mean, get him out.
कोई बनी है क्या मतलब ऐसा कि यह है कि इसका विकेट तो ले ही लूँगा मैं.
नहीं.
रहेगा कोई तो रहेगा बोल दे.
कितने का नाम लूँ?
I would name his name.
That was great. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Ballu was here with us. Ravish is there. I'm Neil Narvekar again signing off. Please like, share, and subscribe to Ground Reality for more videos. Ballu, thanks again.
Oh, thank you for having me. I really enjoyed. Like, whenever we meet, we have such kind of discussion. So it was completely natural to me.
Pleasure.
Great. Well done, guys. See ya.
Thank you.